start, right? Okay. Here is fine.
My name is Chiara. I'm 27 years old and I come from Spain. About a month ago, I found out that she wanted to contact me. I got scared. It's not an everyday thing when somebody from another dimension or whatever that is tries to contact you, but at the same time, I was excited. And as you probably have heard from all those cases in the news, she looks exactly like me. The first time I saw her, I froze. She was just standing there watching me through my mirror with a big smile on her face. I got scared, I was petrified. But she was calm. She was happy. Like she was happy to see me. If I wanted to meet her, who wouldn't? I mean, basically it's your other self. The second time I saw her, I was walking down the street close to my house when I got that feeling that somebody was following me. You know, everybody gets that sometimes. I turned my head around and I could swear that I saw my face looking back at me. After a while, I got used to her presence and we found ways to communicate with each other, mostly by using signs. She was the first person to make me feel happy, not alone. And she was the first person to actually achieve that after the death of James. James was my fiance. It was easy with her. I felt like I was living with a friend. I felt that feeling of safety again. I felt like somebody was taking care of me. I felt again that warmth. It's been a lot of years since I could hang out with somebody and not feel sad or angry. She told me that the only true difference between us is the fact that the people in her world don't die. Do you understand that? We try to find ways to live forever while they are timeless. She's timeless. Timeless.
She told me she wants to die. I told her that I wish I could live more. She told me that eternity is pointless. I laughed. I told her that pointless is to have an expiration date which is unknown and sudden. I told her about James. She said nothing. I told her about the therapy I'm still on. She said nothing.
After that day?
I told her that I wish I was here.
Not alone.
She laughed. I said nothing.
Watching, not alone.
He wants to die.
Watching, first person to do that.
So the first person.
About a month ago, I found out that I got scared. Are you sure you don't want anything to drink? My name is Chiara, I'm 27 years old, and I love this girl.